This video explores physical state changes. Changes of physical state. Physical changes of state are very common in chemistry. What we're talking about here are things like boiling, melting, evaporating, freezing, things like that. We use the particle model of matter to help explain these changes. So let's review the particle model of matter. The particle model of matter says that all matter is made up of particles which are too small to see. The particles of matter are always moving. The particles have spaces between them, and adding heat to matter makes the particles move faster. Now, what this means is that when there's a change in how much energy the particles have, which is how fast they're moving, it usually, but not always, results in a change of state. This usually happens because heat has been added or removed. When we talk about removing heat, that means that it's been cooled down. Now we're going to have a look at how we can use diagrams to model state changes.
Modeling changes of physical states with a diagram. When heat is added to a solid, the particles will move faster and generally melt to form a liquid. When heat is added to a liquid, the particles will move faster and generally boil or evaporate to form a gas. When a gas is cooled, the particles will slow down and generally condense to form a liquid. When a liquid is cooled, the particles will slow down and will generally freeze or solidify to form a solid. For some special circumstances or under special conditions, a solid is heated straight to a gas. This is called sublimation. The reverse process of cooling a gas to a solid is called deposition. Points to remember. Scientific models deal with general situations. There are exceptions, and there are rules which don't apply to all substances or in all situations, but models help us to understand what's going on most of the time. When trying to work out what's going on with physical state changes, try and remember what the particles are doing.
To summarise, the particle model of matter helps us to understand physical state changes. Generally, when a substance is heated, the particles move faster, and when it's cooled or when heat is removed, the particles slow down. This usually will lead to a change of physical state. It's important to be able to represent state changes diagrammatically and also to be familiar with the terms for specific changes of state.